Hey guys, what is going on? So I just wanted to do a quick little taste review of the brand new Gorilla Minds energy drinks. So this is not about the formula. My last video goes over the formula if you're interested in that. This is purely just talking about the taste. If you want a little bit more information before you buy some, they do launch today, so you can pick them up. First one, Arctic White. Talked about this in my last video. Very similar to White Monster. I do think it is a little bit smoother, a little bit sweeter, and I personally like that. If you don't want it to be sweeter, maybe you prefer White Monster, but to me, this is, again, very similar. Some people aren't even able to tell the difference between the two. They say they taste exactly the same. So if you're one of those people and you like White Monster, this is gonna be an easy purchase. In terms of getting these, they're gonna be available in 12 packs. You can either get the variety pack, which has all four, or you can get a 12 pack of like just one flavor. I would say it makes a lot of sense to get a 12 pack of this just because this is a flavor that you never really get sick of. That's true of White Monster as well. You know, again, very similar to White Monster. People will get that day after day, week after week, year after year. They just love White Monster. They don't get sick of it. That's kind of my experience with it as well. Now, White Monster isn't my favorite flavor in the world. It's pretty good, but it's not like among my top favorites. But it's so consistent that I know that I'm going to like it when I get it. And that's a really important thing, which kind of leads me into the next flavor, which is Exotic Kiwi. So this is kind of different from the White Arctic White in that the first sip of this is like amazing. I absolutely love it. When I first had it, I was like, wow, this is among probably my top three, maybe one of my favorites, like top two or something like that. I don't think anything can beat Peachy Keen. That's my personal favorite energy drink. But outside of that, this might have been my favorite. And I loved it initially. I loved that first, you know, kind of sip. But as you drink more of these, and even as you're drinking like one can, it just kind of loses that, you know, that really good flavor. It's not to say that the flavor gets worse, but it's just such a massive, it has a huge bite and it's, you know, very intense flavor in the beginning and it just kind of tapers off as you drink it. And so this is one that I think you have to be in the mood for. And again, even if you are in the mood for it, I kind of wish these were like 8 ounce cans just because I really like the top half of it. I'm like loving it. And then I just kind of get sick of it in the bottom half. So if I were to say, which should you buy a 12 pack of, this would be my last of these four. Now it's still a really good flavor. I really like that initial flavor and that initial, you know, kind of sip that you have and stuff like that. But I would say overall, this may be my least favorite out of the four, even though the initial taste is really good. So something to keep in mind, that's just my personal experience. Maybe you don't have that, but I would recommend either getting the variety pack and trying that, or just, you know, picking up a 12 pack of a single flavor. Now, Black Cherry Vanilla. This is my favorite among the four. It has the best in the similar way that Kiwi is like really, really good when you first have it. This is probably right up there with Kiwi, but it keeps that level of goodness throughout the drink. So for me, it doesn't taper off. The flavor doesn't like wane as you get sick of it. And as I drink more, I don't like get sick of it either. So it's not probably as consistent as the Arctic White being like the one that you never get sick of after years. But again, I would say overall, this is my favorite one. Among Gorilla athletes, this seems to be the favorite. This is my personal favorite. So this is probably the one that's gonna sell out first. Or the Arctic White, maybe just because so many people like White Monster. But again, I think this is the overall best one. Oh, and in terms of how much is cherry, how much is vanilla, I would say it's like a 70-30 cherry vanilla mix. So, you know, stronger on the cherry, less strong on the vanilla. You definitely get both, but it's more of a cherry flavor. So if you're looking for vanilla, it's a little bit less of that. And then this one, I was waiting until I tried this to do this review. I got this one today. And this is kind of exactly what you'd expect. Tastes exactly like orange. There's no like, oh, I have to mention it's like this or like this. It just, it's very orange. It's very similar. Obviously, this is a citrusy vibe as well, you know, with the grapefruit Fresca vibe there. But these are both kind of citrusy. These are pretty similar. Obviously, orange here and you're getting, you know, kind of that White Monster vibe. If you've had Ultra Sunrise from Monster, it's pretty similar, but I would say Arctic White is more similar to White Monster than this is to Ultra Sunrise. So it's not really comparable. It's just a standard orange. It's exactly what you'd expect out of an orange energy drink. I don't think it's like better or worse than you'd expect. It's just right kind of there. So this, I would say, Not as good as the Arctic White, in my personal opinion, but it's still a very consistent, considering I've had like a million Ultra Sunrises in my day, it's a very consistent flavor. Orange overall, I think, is a flavor I don't really get sick of personally. So I would say this would be like second to last. I would probably opt for, if I'm getting it a 12 pack, I'd either go with the Arctic White or the Black Cherry Vanilla. That's my personal opinion. These other two flavors are good. If you want to get a variety pack, you can go ahead and do that and make the decision for yourself. But if you are going to bite the bullet on getting a 12 pack of any of these flavors, I would say go with either Arctic White or Black Cherry Vanilla. So hopefully that can help you guys make that decision. If you have any more questions about certain little things about those, let me know. But otherwise, that is my quick little review. So anyway, that's all I got to say about that. I will keep you updated and I'll talk to you soon.